Off the end of the bat, Mike Trout. Right center, big center. Neil Petit, who has been so good this postseason, unscored upon. That is in the right center. It is cut off by Pence, but going first to third is Gordon. With nobody out. Scores. Going to third is Perez. Going to second is Moustakas. As the Royals lead 1-0. And a 1-2 pitch from Peavy. Strikeout and a big one. And he's got the hitter Escobar set up. And a ground ball right side. The safe at first. From Jake Peavy. That's left side. Base hit. One run scores, that's all. 2-0 Kansas City. Go back to the division series. He went 6 innings in 2. That 18-inning affair allowed only one base hit. One out. Fly ball into shallow right, Mike Trout. And well, one run scores. Here comes Escobar. Over the third on Oakley. Bounces in, and Kane will take second with one out. Hosmer, two sitting out there. Chops it over the head of Crawford. It is 6-0. Hosmer dives into second with a two-run double. Into the gap in right center. Blanco will not get there. 7-0. Butler with an RBI double. That's hard hit. Nice play, Belt. He'll go to the bench.
This was the ALP event.
Here's a foul ball left side. Long run. Sandoval is the end. Ishikawa strikes out. One down. And now ball four. Back to back. To load the base. And they turn two. They do. The extra strike on Infante, who struck out, and now he hits one in the left. Into the corner as Ishikawa won't get there. It's a double. 102nd, two out. And a walk to Aoki. On for the second time tonight.
He's taking it and run with it.
Center Blanco on his horse back. Will get it. It hops out, and only one run will score. It's 8-0. Machi will underhand to end the inning. Perez tests Sandoval. Long throw. Safe at first. Moustakas into left center field. Blanco to his right. Inning is over, and we go to the fifth inning. Two and one. Left side base hit, 2-3. One on, nobody out. Escobar into left field. Ishikawa will get it. Up against the wall. Infante is going to hold at third, and now he runs through. He is safe. Big league umpire for 30 years. Here's Kane chopping one too short. Long throw. Play by Cook. Here's a 1-2. Inning is over. Much too early at the age of 59. Those guys advance scout as Moustakas hits it into right. Back at the wall. It is good. 16 years to start a game 7 of the World Series. And it's official. Game 7 tomorrow night. Royals win game 6 10-0.